There are a lot of fun Halloween activities this time of year all across the Treasure Valley from one end to the other. And I'm at one far end of the Treasure Valley at Quey's Maze and Pumpkin Patch near Mountain Home. The Bruno Sand Dunes in Owyhee County are the highest single-structured sand dunes in North America, standing about 470 feet high. And just about a mile away, within view of the dunes, is Quey's Maze, where the corn stands about 8 feet high. It's a remote corner of the Treasure Valley, but there's something special about Quey's Maze and Pumpkin Patch, especially to the locals.
Now, I don't get people to come out of Boise. It's mainly Mountain Home, Glens Ferry, Grandview, Bruno, but in 07 we started the thing going and it's worked.
Folks from miles around visit the Maze and Pumpkin Patch every year.
I'm gonna guess somewhere around 3,000-4,000 maybe, because again, basically my draw comes out of Mountain Home, but I will get, we've had a group that's come out of Haley, Sun Valley.
Several years ago, Quay Johns, a local farmer, decided to plant a pumpkin patch for the school kids.
Years ago, I'd plant pumpkins and we'd have head starts come down to pick a pumpkin.
Then in 2006, Quay visited a Meridian corn maze, and after watching people wander through it, he decided to make one here himself.
I'd just stand there and watch, and I come back, hey, I can do this.
And since then, it's grown from a small pumpkin patch to a full-size corn maze, along with lots of other fun activities, including a shallow grain pit for kids to play in, as well as a hay bale climbing tower.
We got the big hay pile that's directly behind us. I find anyway, it's only about 20 feet tall to the top of it, but the number of people that want to climb it and kids, it seems to attract. They like it.
Quay's dog, Zeus, makes quick work of climbing to the top, along with Quay's daughter, Bethany, who grew up helping to run the maze.
And okay, also we have a hay ride.
The hay wagon is pulled slowly by an antique tractor, although it's also been pulled by a different kind of horsepower on occasion.
Now, place take pictures a little bit, and it's not really high tech or that. We're kind of really laid back. You make your own fun when you come here.
One thing you'll notice right away is how quiet and peaceful it is in this remote setting.
When you're here, you're safe. It's nice and quiet most of the time, but you're safe here. I give people a bad time for even locking their cars.
When children come on school field trips, Quay likes to teach them about farming and where their food comes from.
In our society now, there's a lot of kids that don't have grandma and grandpa on a 40 acres anymore, so they have no contact with where their food comes from.
He'll tell them about how the corn in the field, including the corn maze itself, will eventually be fed to cows. In fact, the design of the maze is a milk cow with the dairy slogan, "Got milk?"
And so in our discussion with the kids, we try to talk about milk, where it comes from.
Quay's children grew up helping to run the maze, and he says it taught them a lot about relating to people.
They're not scared of people, and boy, they can communicate, they can go. It's not something that I realized when I started this, but it's been a real blessing for them and me too.
Now that Quay's children are grown, he's thought about shutting down the corn maze, but the response and support from his neighbors keeps him going.
When I started this, I had no idea how kind and gracious people would be with their thanks and their gratitude just for running a corn maze. I'll have people here give me extra money when they leave saying, hey, if you'll run it again, you gotta run it again. Now I had the other one, I suggested, you know, someday I'm gonna die, you know, what are we gonna do? And it's like, we don't care, you come back and run the corn maze. Now I haven't quite figured that one out yet, but I'm working on it, okay? We have a really good crowd that comes here. I just know it's humbling. If you want a really laid back, easy, you know, experience, come down here.
It may not be the biggest corn maze you've ever been to or the biggest pumpkin patch, but make the trip out to Mountain Home and I guarantee you'll have an amazing time. For Idaho's News Channel 7, I'm Jim Duthie.